Recording.
Recording?
Do you like my new car? This cost $5,000. What?
What? No, I'm recording.
Rona? Rona? Yeah, what's Rona? Wait, we all have a name.
looking for?
I'm recording the fridge. I'm recording your house.
Okay.
No, it's for YouTube. Can I wear these? Can I wear the slippers outside? Can I wear these outside? Can I wear these slippers outside? This?
Mm. 那个是婆婆穿去outside的，然后呢，你不可以这样出去，这样会很冷。
No, it's fine. No, I can handle this. I'm a YouTuber. Sorry, guys. Power lines. Door. Hey, my grandpa is telling me to put a ceiling fan here. I'm still looking for one. But here's our garden. These lights. This house was built in 2008. Which, yeah. Yeah, but of course when he bought it, not all these nice stuff were here. The seagull lighting Main Street was in the master bedroom. And the dining room didn't have nothing. Nice little bridge here. Light. More pavement. Here's golf course too. Let's walk on over to the shed. Hose, box, a tree, a casual tree, that thing, gate, light, I don't know if it's the loft or not, but here's the shed, yeah, it's locked. Yeah, but there's over the yard. Just a nice pavement. Just do like an ultra wide shot of it. There we go. Yeah, that's it. Oh, I didn't know this existed. That's funny. Well, another gate. Nothing too good, just a casual gate. But I don't know what's this. Probably another shed and it's locked. Wait. Wait a minute. Yeah, I can't pull this out. Even if I can, my grandma would get mad at me or grandpa. So. Here's a thin line that I'm gonna walk across. I'm wearing my grandma's slippers. That's why they're big and that's why they're pink. Oh, I don't know what's this. Probably has to do something with the water or the electrical. That's some pipes. This one leads to the bathroom inside, but it's locked. I don't know what this is. Probably has something to do with the privacy shades. Well, here is a huge pavement. You can park your like car over here because that extends all the way over there. You know, some nice palm trees and stuff on the other yard. Oh, look. You can just see the other neighbor's yard, but see? Look at this. Some cones. A gate. Oh yeah, this gate leads to the garage. I don't know if my grandma and grandpa are friends with the neighbors over there. And just take a quick shot of this gate. Trash cans. Just peeking through the gate and oop. Yeah, but that's it. And that's outside. And that's basically all I have to say. I'll see you later. Goodbye.